This is a crisis that literally hits everyone.
We have had more deaths from opioids than homicides.
It is one of the leading reasons why life expectancy in the United States has declined for the last couple of years, the first time in American history.
We're here today at a Reformed Congregation, Knesset Israel in Elkins Park, to have a conversation about the opioid crisis.
They come from every walk of life. They live in poverty. They live in wretches.
Doesn't make any difference if you're old, you're young, what gender you are, what race you are. This is a crisis that has now hit everybody in Pennsylvania.
This is such an important issue, has become such an epidemic. We decided to have a town hall in order to tackle it.
It's gonna take all of us to solve this.
Helping individuals maintain long-term recovery.
We have community experts.
Doctor, thank you for being here.
We also have the general public hearing their stories, their concerns and their pain that they've suffered through this.
Each of us will come out of here today knowing more about the issue and what we can do to be part of the solution.
We need to find ways to make sure that we not only can get the treatment that is necessary, but we need to find the ways to also provide the support so that when they move away from addiction, that they have that opportunity to get back into society.
I know how important it is to make sure that we have federal lawmakers, state lawmakers, the local level, all working together, all on the same team, to attempt to solve this massive American problem.
It's all hands on deck. Everybody has to be part of this. Everybody has to be part of the solution, because it hits every strata within our communities.